Idrulan customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.
Cross paths with me, live!
Looks like the Gravewalkers worked or something.
Aye, it's true. I saw skin and blood, big creepy eyes, almost as ugly as...
Grisha.
Smell something.
In all, who speaks in verse?
Thank you. Watch this!
We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Look, the car!
Sauron's forces keep growing.
The Gondorians will need to push deeper into Mordor.
orders to move to another.
The Ogre is restless.
Been too long. Do what he says and keep your mouth shut.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
With regards from Gondor.
I wish I had a
skins doing all the way out here? You must be looking to die!
I've got you!
Yeah.
Die, man!
I almost feel sorry for the warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all. And we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.